This morning, 8 people are hurt after a crash between a daycare bus and a car in Fort Lauderdale. Fort Lauderdale Fire Rescue says one child and an adult were taken to the hospital in critical condition. 5 other children and another adult were taken to the hospital in unknown conditions. Now, this all happened last night near Northwest 15th Avenue and 19th Street. Right now, no word on what led to the crash.